Yeah, obviously I want to get the third win. Still just as motivated, you know. Still one of the toughest events to win because it's hard to be consistent, especially over like 4 days. You need to obviously not crash, and no problems with the bike, and try not to do anything stupid like get lost or miss a checkpoint. So yeah, there's loads of things to think about, and it's hard to be consistent, and definitely all out for the third win.
For me, I like navigation. I like trials, technical zones, but yeah, only the downhills, only the crazy downhills is not like.
Okay. So if you go for the podium, who are your biggest opponents?
All. No, Jarvis is for me in this moment is the best. Is in the moment. No, it's all things is perfect. But now here a lot of fast beers and Letty and new Walker. I don't know, six riders very fast.
This race is different for me. I'm coming more for experience. With the obviously, I'd love to win. I have come here to win, but obviously, I'm not expecting too much of myself. I haven't even used the GPS and not knowing anything about the race really. So I'd like to win. Obviously, I've come here to try and do that.